This is how to make a window in PyCharm, basically Python. So let's create a new Python file. Window. No idea what that is. So yeah, first do from Jkinter import, then asterisk, return good. So return window equals TK. Good, now let's return window dot main loop. Good, so now when we run, we should get, oh, not this, sorry. Run. You get a new window. And well, that's it. Bye.